Hive databases are overflowing with new hints. It feels awful.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Right this way. They're waiting for you inside.
The princess is here. Everyone, look busy.
You brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately. The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness. Huh? A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
Lock S-foils in attack position.
This is Red 5. I'm going in.
Right with you, boss.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Fighters coming in, point 3.
Luke, trust your feelings.
Leader, we won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Hang on, R2! Direct hit! Sorry about that, R2!
Oh my goodness.
job isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Making our descent into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered!
This space station is huge! Look out for more TIEs moving on your position.
Take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Luke, look out, kid.
Exhaust is closed when the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings. It's closed. We have to destroy the smaller exhausts to open it.
Letting them hit you, Luke. Don't have all day to shoot the smaller exhaust.
Thank you. Torpedo down there now! This is it! The main exhaust is at the end of this trench.
Yeah. base, first them across the galaxy, even the dreaded Imperial Starfleet.
No sign of life out there, General. The sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, Artu, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly. We need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return. Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
This better be important.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
Then we'll have to go out on Tauntauns.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General, let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic! I lose an arm, I'm blaming you.
An old outpost. There should be a signal tower in there.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Let me guess. We need to find a way to get across this broken walkway, right? Hey, what if we close those blast doors down there?
That should close the gap.
That doesn't belong to you. Now play nice and hand it over.
Let's get that tower powered up. I'm sick of these probe droids.
I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one. Wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
Recalibrating the signal towers. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh? Give me a break. More. Ugh, the Empire must really like looking at snow. What is that?
A Wampa, and our reason to be hasty.
All right, now let's get the last one. Luke's still out there somewhere. I don't have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here. Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful. Hey, not all of us are covered in fur, you know. You finished work on the Falcon? He hung up on me. Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of.
Wait for it!
To get to the top to recalibrate it.
Ugh. All the towers up and running, and it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
And what are we waiting for? Let's go find him before the weather gets worse. Luke, you in here?
Dagobah systems.
Huh?
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
Luke!
Ben! Ben!
Whoa. Ugh.
Master Luke, sir, it's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
New hits are available, by the way. In case you want to stop by.
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
2 fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ships will be out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood?
Good luck.
Come learn some new stuff.